Well, I'm off to see the psychiatrist. I need to get some help. I have an affliction, and I have no one to turn to talk to about it, so I need to talk to somebody, so I'm going to go to a psychiatrist, and I'm going to ask him what he thinks, and if there's any solution for my problem. Hey, Doc, how are you this morning?
Oh,
good. I could be better. Yeah, the reason I wanted to see you is I have this condition that I can't seem to shake, and I'm just wondering if maybe you can give me some help with it. All right. Well, basically, I don't know if it's any kind of symptom you've ever heard of before. I know you've probably heard of all of them, but I don't think this one you've heard of before. Okay, well, I'll show you.
Here's the problem. I have pipe envy. What's that? Well, Doc, this is a really small pipe. I mean, look at my thumb compared to the head of this pipe. It's tiny. Well, that's normal. 80% of men have small pipes. Oh, okay. Well, I feel better then. Now, is there any way I can compensate for this pipe envy, having such a small pipe? I mean, really? Oh, all right. Well, I'll just go out and buy a bigger pipe. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. So, thanks, Doc. And, yeah, thanks for your help. Thanks a lot.
No matter how you shake, no matter how you dance, the last few drops always end up in your pants. We'll see you guys.